Jeremy Gravy, Brown's ability to devour huge portions of starchy foods, particularly boiled dumplings, at one heating, has led him into a part-time career in entertainment as a food-eating racer, and one of the most popular characters in the town of Lucia. Gravy, who is from Retrieve in Hanover, told the Western Star that he has been booked to participate in numerous food-eating marathons at entertainment events across Jamaica ever since his talent was uncovered at a show in Lucia. He said that his cross-stretching introduction took place at the Brownsville All Age School's canteen at Cascade in the parish. Me used to all go register, and then me always del f and go a de canteen go wash up de plate dem and go clean off de floor, and after dat me find myself can't stop me dumpling. Me would set on de gentle pot pon de pilot stove when de and me dumpling, chop up de chicken back and wash off it, and clean up den me we go out and go rake up de schoolyard, Gravy told the Western Star. When de food ready, de cook we jimmy like 40 dumpling 25 me and 25 me other brethren name Reds and den me go a ballroom go play cricket. When we have class party, me used to do like 19 and 20 dumpling. All when nobody noticed it, me used to load up me plate with it and do all 22 and 25, and me real same me a get that in bed in it, he added. The construction worker became the talk of the town during a birthday party in Lucia one afternoon, some 10 years ago, when he stood alone on stage and ate more than 25 dumplings, bringing traffic to a virtual standstill as scores of school children and adults watched in amazement and roared with laughter. His biggest feat came several weeks later when he journeyed to Taco Rios and ate a record 13.5 pounds of dumplings at one sitting. For his troubles, Gravy took home a trophy and cash. Me tell dem from Hanover say me de go up de go carry dem de trophy, so dem come achi. Me no